Hi, this is Mato. In this video I will show you brilliant Sicilian miniature. This is the game between Walkerling and Hanssen, played in 1928, and this is actually correspondence game. Walkerling had white pieces and he started with e4, c5, knight to f3, e6, and like I said, Sicilian opening. Knight to f6, attacking the pawn on e4, knight to c3 defending, bishop to b4 pinning the knight. It's very simple. Black wants to capture the knight and then to capture the pawn on e4. That's why e5 is played. Knight to d5 attacking the knight, and you could expect something like bishop to d2. Looks like a good move, but white was more ambitious. He played queen to g4 attacking the pawn on g7. Black played g6, and now white played a3, and in case if, oh, so he is asking black to decide. Bishop can take now, but then in this variation white is standing a little bit better because his pieces are more active. That's why after a3 black played queen to a5, adding more pressure on the knight. And the logical move, like bishop to d2, if white played bishop to d2, the game would continue like this. Knight takes on c3, b takes c3, bishop takes on c3 is not good at all, so queen e2 is better. And after bishop takes and queen takes on e5, and black is standing better. So we came to conclusion that bishop to d2, sorry, in this variation, that bishop to d2 is not the best move. What is the best move? What would you play in this position if you had white pieces? Of course, a takes b4 is not good because you lose the rook. Is that right? Well, many people stop and they thought, because when they see something like this they stop and they don't analyze any further. But white had a deeper look into the position, so he went like this: if I take the bishop, queen takes rook, knight comes back to b3, and queen is trapped. And he did go for that variation. He captured the pawn, black captures rook, and now white played knight to b3 and queen is indeed trapped. Let's see, can queen go to b1 or c1 or a2, a3, a4, a5, a6? Queen has nowhere to go. That's why black resigned in this position. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you enjoyed it.